to the, well, if we are in the championship, we want to see if we can win the championship, I should say. So, let's see what I can do. That's good, yeah, if we get that guy in foul trouble, we'll have no issues. That's a dunk I like to see. Oh, Walker, that was your three. If you would pass that a little bit sooner, I would have had that three. It's Steph Curry, you gotta kinda get in his face. Or it should be anyways. I don't know why Tatum didn't just go dunk that. Nobody was gonna stop him there. Oh, there you go. That could have been a good shot, but if you like, but. I didn't even realize he passed it back to me. Bullshit, that shot was up before. Don't even start. Okay, rest is not a foul on that. Well, it was right in my fucking face. Okay. But watch this. I'll get a foul just by looking at him. Now what they needed to do is play some fucking defense. No way you're stopping Steph Curry just by playing man to man or not even up in his face. And that's just how you do it. Well, it keeps telling me to pick Russell or pick the other guy, so which fucking one do you want me to guard? Oh, bullshit. Any other fucking time that I'd go in every fucking time. Oh, where's the fouls, ref? But if we did that, oh, all day long. And also the rest don't know how to call a foul to save its life. Oh, about time. The refs actually got a fucking call right. And the best part is he's already at three fouls, so I mean, you only gotta get two more on him. Okay, who am I guarding? Fucking system. Jesus Christ. The amount of fucking times you do that shit's annoying. Sad game, that's for damn sure. I'm sorry, but that should have never reached him. Well, either the leader or foul, either way. Oh, that was so pretty. That is not my fault. I was on my guy, so. Oh, hit that. That's how you do it. I jumped way too soon. Damn, if I'm gonna let him score on me. That was a good pass, too. I ain't gonna lie. I'll take that. Nah, I could get him. I thought I could get him. Now, this is the team basketball we need to do. Because as you can see, but this kind of lead in the fourth quarter like that, yeah, means you're doing something right. Going in. See, oh, god dang. No, I didn't even see the replay of that. Oh, that's nasty. That is nasty. Ooh. I thought I had that, my bad. I'll take that. I will take that foul every single time. There you go, Remo. Aw, man, that was gonna dunk that. thought I was gonna keep running with it. That's why I was gonna go. Yeah, I'll let him have that. That's a nice pass. Now I'm going cold. That's not good. That almost actually went in. I mean, I wouldn't say easily, though. But it was a good win, though. I will definitely say that. We kicked ass. But we definitely need to learn how to start getting into Steph Curry's way, though. But boy, that motherfucker will beat ass up every time. From Brandon Ingram, that means a lot. So may they be in the finals. But I think it must be after the season's over that they count that. But what are you gonna do? But we're also going to get my money for endorsement deals. Yeah, so one of my issues is actually with 2K for a while, they weren't even adding the coins I was getting, which was very, very weird. And I was like, wait a second, I've been playing all these games as my player, didn't get anything. And then all of a sudden, they started adding up. So that was fun. So we'll have to see what's gonna go on. 2K21 does look sick, but I don't have that yet. See if we can get go 2-0 at home. We've been very well at home, so we can only hope. Yeah, we cannot let up right now, because if we do, we are in some trouble, especially if Steph Curry starts cooking. That screen will get him every time. I mean, you really can't either. Oh, Kemba, I thought you were gonna keep going. Nah, I thought we can get to him before he can do it. Yeah, no. That was my fault. That was quick. It wasn't even the ball come in yet. Oh, I think I can get to him. Nothing Robert Williams could really do, honestly, with that. Because I knew they were going to go for me, that's why. Oh, Robert Williams had that. All day he had that. Back to back. I don't need to be the highest scorer in this game either. Oh my god. I legit thought I just fucked that up, but I'm glad I didn't. Legit thought I was gonna pass that back to him. I was like, no, what are you doing? But luckily they didn't hit me with a backcourt violation or any of that shit. That would piss me right off. I'm sure that there is, you just gotta find it. There's always a defense out there that can work. That's my third, so I gotta be careful with that, because it's not even halftime yet. What score now? Oh, thank God we still got the lead. I was scared there. Oh. Very deep, too. Not gonna lie, I'm not sure why they're so hyped for being behind, but hey, whatever. I'm not gonna knock on their shine. That's crazy. 75% from the field, and I rank third in the NBA with steals. I think I rank number one, I think, for like 3-point percentage, which is crazy. I mean, there definitely is resistance, it's just that I keep finding ways to get in. I tried. I thought I had that, honestly, because nobody was guarding me. No more fucking around. Bang. Oh. Oh man. Warriors probably should, because, yeah. If I get one more, I get a double double. We're in the finals. I'll take it any day of the week. I know normally I don't do this, but I want to see if we actually make it. Oh, come to back off. Oh, that's on me if he scores. Ah, thought that was going. I'll take that 19-point lead right now. May have gotten away with a backcourt violation on that one. Not even gonna lie to you. But they don't need to know that. Full court defense because they seem to not like it very much. That stupid spin move gets me every time. I'll take that foul any day of the week. Oh yeah, that is. No, he's about to lose a basketball, but all right, yeah, we'll give it to him. I'm just rubbing it in, I ain't gonna lie. You didn't have to foul on Brown. I'm gonna trick you. I did. Do it to you. And that's how you do it. Yeah, you're damn right. You shout your teammates, don't just shout yourself. I mean, we did pretty well here, though. That's for damn sure. Got that second win. But now, here's the issue. Now we're going to Golden State for the next two games. And it's not going to be easy. But what I am going to do, so it's not all in just one stream, I'm actually going to end it here. I'm going to probably do like two games a stream, just so that way it kind of gives it a vibe to it. So it's going to be probably about an hour long stream for these. Mostly I'll do these before I go to work, and then the next day we'll do the next ones. But yeah, I want to give a shout out to everybody that's been amazing with my streams. I have, the most amazing people, the fans, the followers, everything. I do appreciate it all. And I will see you guys tomorrow, and while we go against Golden State in Golden State. So I will see you tomorrow. Peace.